Hey, guess what I got? I got a package. And I didn't expect it till after the new year. Well, let's find out what's in the package, shall we? I can never tell if this is on here or not. All right. Hooray. Ta-da! A blood pressure monitor. The doctor at the clinic said I need to take my blood pressure daily. And the only way I can do that right now is to go up to a grocery store or a drugstore that's 2 miles from here. And that's not terribly convenient. I guess that's empty. It's all right. Oh, it came with the batteries. Yay, it came with batteries. All right. Am I going to read the instructions? I don't want to, but I will. See you in a couple. Okay, I just inserted the batteries in this little battery door, which was harder to get the door off than I thought. But they're in there now. Setting the date and the time. Okay. When the battery is first installed, the year will begin to flash. Okay. Press the memory button to advance a year until the desired number. To scroll through the numbers quicker, hold down blah blah blah. Press set for the year. And then the month. Okay, and set. Now the date. This is the 31st. Time. Now I forget what I do now. Blah blah blah. Okay. Time. It is almost 4 o'clock, so it's 3:55. 3:00. Okay. After setting the minutes, blah, 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 blah. Okay, now I can take my blood pressure, but I have to sit still for 15 minutes and rest myself first. This is supposed to fit my wrist. I have a very small wrist. So it's going to fit like this. It's going to fit like this, and then I'll take this. The scritchy part, scritch, and then it says to rest your elbow on a flat surface and your wrist be at the same level as your heart. If you're scared, your heart's in your throat. So I'm going to rest for 15 minutes, I guess, at least 10 minutes, and then we'll try it out. We'll see if it works, okay? Okay, so I'm impatient. It's only been 5 minutes. So I'm going to try it. It says it runs a self-test first, and then it inflates. Hey, 147 over 96. That's better than it has been, although it's still really high. Huh. Of course, it's not as accurate. They are not as accurate as the ones that you put on your upper arm, the wrist ones, because they're so far away from your heart. Hello. Today's the 31st of December, 2014. And I had a shower. Woohoo! And I trimmed my hair. It's shorter. Didn't mean to go that far, but I did. I was going to take a walk today. I didn't get out of bed till 2. I just felt so crummy and my back hurt so bad. I just lay in bed like a cat, sleeping all day, or whatever. Last night, the guy down the street has boom, 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 boom in his music in his car, and 2 in the morning, they come driving down, turn around in the court, and then face the other direction in the street. Instead of going in their driveway, pulling in the driveway, and backing out and parking in the street, they come all the way down, turn around, and 2 o'clock, at 3 o'clock, and at 4 o'clock. But I really need to change my sleep and wake cycle. I have been up till 4, and then I don't get up till like 9:30, 10 in the morning, which is not the coolest thing. I really do need to change it. Tonight, the cat and I are staying in. No, the cat's going out, and I'm staying in. I'm going to have something I have not had for, gosh, 2 or 3 years. I'm going to have a steak. I have not had a steak for almost 3 years, I think. Maybe longer. I've had hamburger, but I've not had a steak. This is a big splurge for me. I'm having that, a baked potato, and asparagus, and I have some wine that's already open that I use for cooking. But they say never use a wine for cooking that you wouldn't drink yourself. So it's decent wine. So I'll have that. And hopefully no idiots in the court are going to come down to the end of the court here and put fireworks and shoot them off all night. I hate that. It freaks me out. I hate fireworks. I'll watch them on television, but they're just so dangerous with the idiots setting them off. It's just not cool. And it frightens me. I freak out. I don't like it. I actually panic. I get panicky and freak out, like a PTSD type moment, and it's awful. It's really awful. Well, yeah, that's about it. Tomorrow is New Year's Day, and the kids and I always made a thing where we would take a walk on New Year's Day, even if it's a short one. I don't know, I don't think there's a caregiver for Mom, so I'll be walking by myself. I was going to drag Richard on a walk today, but I'm sure he's glad I didn't. He comes up with all kinds of excuses why he can't go for a walk. Oh, well, my hips are going out. Mine go out too. Well, I can't go very fast, can't go very far. We can stop every house or two. You know, but yeah, once you're out there, it's not that bad. But except it's been really, really, really cold here. Not as cold as Saskatoon. Holy schmoly. But it's been cold here in St. Louis. 26 degrees. It's under freezing. That's Fahrenheit. Like 3 degrees Celsius, something like that. It's cold. It's cold. It'll dry your skin out real quick. But hopefully tomorrow I can go on some kind of a walk. I'm not sure where. There are a couple parks nearby that have views of the Missouri River right before it joins the Mississippi. So I don't know, I haven't been to those parks for so long, and I don't know if they're steep or if they have walking paths or what, so we'll see. But I'm going to go someplace. There's supposed to be a bald eagle flying around along the river somewhere that was on the news, so maybe I'll capture him. I don't know. But to all my friends out there, Happy New Year. Let's shove 2014 behind us and kick it back and go on. Go upward and onward.